Heavy rainfall brought the Tricity, Chandigarh, Mohali, Panchkula, to a standstill as poor drainage system gave way to roads being flooded with water. The rainfall left the cars of commuters stuck in middle of the roads, forcing them to leave their cars stranded. A total of 112 mm rainfall was recorded from 8:30 a.m. to 11:30 a.m. The weather will stay like this for a couple of days more. In Chandigarh, SSP, traffic, Shashank Anand was seen regulating the traffic. In Panchkula, most roundabouts were flooded because of waterlogging, and it being office time, people found it difficult to reach their working places. In many cases, the distance they would traverse in 15 to 20 minutes took them close to 2 hours. Mohali was no better, with water accumulating in low-lying areas. Agitated residents of Phase 5 blocked the main road following the alleged lackadaisical approach of the MCU authorities in connection with waterlogging in their area. Vehicles could be seen submerged in water in most places in the Tricity. At places, the vehicles broke down, causing further traffic snarls. People could be seen wading in knee-deep water and pushing the vehicles to a side. Long queues of vehicles could be seen at most light points and roundabouts. Traffic crawled on Madhyar Marg, railway light point, transport lights, housing board light point and other areas. The condition of some roads was such that the traffic police diverted traffic to alternative routes. Vehicles were unable to cross the road under bridge in the industrial area due to the water that had accumulated. In Mohali, Zirakpur, Derabasi, there was traffic jam for more than 1 hour and long queues of vehicles were seen on Airport Road, Phase 7, 9, 10, 11.